Hey,
do you have pure glucose?
Pure glucose? I don't know. Was it on SA?
Just pure glucose.
Well, was the item on our site, sir?
It was on for like $16 for like 8 grams of it.
Okay, I'm gonna put you on hold, okay?
Okay. Wait, no, it was 8.5 ounces. Or something. Yeah, 8.5 ounces. Oh, shit.
Hello, sir?
Hello.
Okay, so it would be in our pharmacy area, and there's no one over there. They won't pick up the phone right now. I was just calling back early in the morning, like maybe like 7 or 8 o'clock, when there is someone out there who can actually answer.
Yeah,
you have them. Who can actually answer it? Because I really don't know if we have it.
Cool beans. Do you have
okay.
Do you have these rods, like metal rods that are 6.35 millimeters in diameter and around like 50 millimeters in length?
This is electronics. I don't know. Is that a construction tool? I don't know.
It's just like there are titanium rods. I saw them on the site. Do you have them there?
Do you have the ad in front of you right now?
Oh, no. I tried to look for it on the site the second time. I couldn't find it.
Okay. All right, hold on one second.
Music. Unhold music. Allahu Akbar.
Hello, sir?
Yes, hello.
Okay, so no, we don't sell titanium rods here. I asked one and who works in that section, is there hardware, and he said, no, we don't sell anything titanium over here.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome. You have a good night.
You too. I still recording. That's what it is.